Then you know lockdown should be implement, use the Olympic facility as some COVID quarantine for all people that's coming in, and then if someone getting COVID, take them out and put them in hospital like that. And that's the thing that I would say to the government. A lot of way that postponing it would be good. Why are you trying to force it in this year? Like France 2024 Olympic. People are talking about it. Some people talk about it this, and my thoughts are that even if they're ready, but it's still Europe is still one of the worst hit country for COVID. Of course, there are people who will say, postpone it, postpone it. Why not? Just try postpone it. People will be happy, I would say. Risk should be taken. Don't just take all the. Alright, just take 100%. Like, don't. I think people would get mad if we do it this year. Don't treat it as just like some school project. Or something that's cheap, something that you don't really invest in. Treat this and some as something, some multi-billionaire project that should happen but shouldn't be happen. Like, should think about the safety and security and the COVID situation. Think about it. The best way to prevent economic crisis, to remove that safety barrier, and to make COVID cases zero is just to postpone the Olympic. Lockdown should be implemented. Uber Eats, there's something called Uber Eats, and businesses should be subsidized. And then what, maintaining would be costly, but you spend a lot, but you will gain a lot if you postpone it. And say spend a lot, but gaining a lot. That's the thing. Crisis could be prevented. People would be more passionate. You could see. And the revenues would come, and then don't be a greedy person, just be a wise person. That's the thing that I would give to all the government, all the people who are in charge of Japan, and the Olympic people in charge of Japan and the Olympic. And that's the message that I'm gonna give to you. So that's it, guys. So what's your thought on this? Comment down below and click the subscribe button and share the likes. Well, share the likes, share this video and click on the likes. Share this video to all people in Japan, to all the people in the world, to the so that our voice could be heard for the Olympic to be postponed actually. Rather than don't cancel, postpone. Do the petition. But don't do it like 100 petition, just do one. Send the message to them. That's the thing that I'm going to talk about. So, see you guys next time. Bye bye.